In 2010, the American Heart Association decided to undertake and pursue this policy area because they saw it as a way to assure that generations of lifesavers are trained in CPR prior to high school graduation.